We're back with Mass Effect Andromeda, and the museum curator on Aya wanted us to check out areas on a few planets that they had been present to see if she had missed anything. So that's what we're going to be doing. There's three planets that they had colonized, independent of Havarl and Aya. Havarl being their homeworld, and Aya being the world that their little paradise world they had moved to. So we're going to be looking at Vold, Kadara, and Elladin. I think I'm probably going to do them in that order.
Approach. Vold orbit is steady. Approaching the LZ.
I'm detecting below normal temperatures. The ambient temperature is normal. I'm reading a temperature decrease. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. Life support is back online. I'm detecting below normal temperatures. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Avela mentioned sites like this might contain Angaran relics. We should search it.
Oh, hi there.
Is this Angaran? It looks strange.
Maybe Avail will know more about it. Put it in cargo.
I'm reading a temperature decrease.
Think that's it?
I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder. The ambient temperature is normal. I'm detecting below normal temperatures.
One down.
Welcome back. Vold orbit is steady. In Kadara.
Pathfinder, my scans indicate this site may be worth searching for Angaran relics.
Oh. It's a lot like the forge area on Havarl.
Rivan, I haven't seen one like this.
Let's show it to Avela.
All systems green.
No orbiting Kadara. We're on course.
Well, that's quite a bit out there.
Thank you.
There may be something here that is relevant to your search for Angoran artifacts.
I've seen this before. It may be Angaran.
Avela will want to see this.
Welcome back. Hello, Pathfinder. Any good news for me?
I picked this up. Any idea what it might be?
How in the skies did you find an Angaran star map? One that still works, even. It must be pre-Scourge. If we analyze it, we can learn where our people traveled before the Dark Age.
Do you know much about where your ancestors traveled?
No, not at all. The Scourge wiped out nearly everything. We're only just beginning to travel again.
Could they have made it to another galaxy, like us?
It's possible. For all we know, there are entire Angaran worlds beyond our reach.
I picked up this figure earlier. It might be Angaran.
This is unfamiliar to me. It does resemble an Angara, but it looks so strange. It's clearly centuries old. Is it an artistic interpretation, or is this what we really look like? The implications. Pathfinder, you may have discovered our earliest artifact yet.
Could it be a relic from another culture?
The technique and material matches other Angaran relics, and you found it in one of our worlds. But perhaps the depiction isn't an Angara. It could be a deity of some sort.
Is this Angaran? I found it on one of your homeworlds.
Son above. It's an ancient Ravan, a musical instrument. It uses Angara's body energy to produce music. We have them now, but nothing this beautiful. The songs it played were probably lost long ago. How much culture have we forgotten? Art, music, stories, it's all gone.
You're already rebuilding. Look at Aya.
We have a long way to go. In any case, relics like this help us. You've given me more to study than I ever expected. I've got a lot of work ahead. Thank you for your help, Pathfinder. I'll let you know if I discover anything.
Well, that was quick. As long as you had the different areas, like the different forward stations unlocked. And with that, I will catch you somewhere else.